Alright, I think this is where we were. I just recorded some Battlefield 1 earlier today. I don't think I like doing live commentary. It just doesn't seem worth it.
This must be the place that monk wrote about. Not bad for a humble mission.
This looks like an old Spanish church.
Let's get dangerous.
Yeah, melee attacks on you do so much damage compared to, just bullets. It's, woo, grenade. Yeah, Car 98s. I wonder why they gave him Car 90. I wonder why they didn't model them. Mosin Nagants. Doesn't really make much sense, but. I mean, they modeled this rare. Extremely rare. Rifle. The Fedorov Automat. I think this is the only game that this gun is in.
I think we're safe for now.
They're tenacious, I'll give them that.
March 25th, Anno Domini 1629. We have found the gates of hell. Of this I am certain. Truly the world is full of ghosts. Not seated churchyard specters, but the inextinguishable elements of individual life, which having once been, can never die. Though they blend and change again forever. Many of our men have fallen prey to the demons who lurk in this jungle.
Apparently I needed that. I just thought it looked random. Hey, and there's, Nah, it doesn't look like you can shoot them all. That's animal cruelty. You can't do that. I don't think I'll be able to get back up here. I don't know.
Locksmith must have been a real popular choice of profession among these Mayans.
Oh, these are easy. For some reason, the frame rate just went terrible. Pick up. Rotate. X. Yeah, for some reason the frame rate's locked at 20. Hold on one second. No, even when not recording, the frame rate seems to be locked at 20 in this session. That does not make much sense. Woo. An eclipse. Nope. Those are scorpions. They seem rather big. I know there's some really big scorpions out there, but I think these are weird ones. And we have some type of undead.
Somebody really doesn't want us here.
More? Yep, more.
Are you all right?
Well, that was fun.
Well, now I'm out of ammo. Game, I don't have ammo for this.
We should be careful around here. From what I could decipher, the structure we just entered was designed to test whether we are worthy to enter Chibalba.
Let me guess. Traps?
Good guess.
Nope, it is ammo.
Time to smoke them out!
Oh, that's what I wanted to do, I thought. All you gotta do is run on the side of them. German conquistador.
Alvarez. The greedy fool led his soldiers deeper and deeper, no matter how many it killed.
And now we're going? No, let me guess. Deeper and deeper. It's locked.
Hey, treasure. Always good to have treasure. They are pouring on the enemies now. There's one there, and there's gonna be another one, right? Somewhere there's gotta be another one. I think.
Those three symbols must be the combination, but where's the actual lock?
I don't know how to read these maps. Ah. Did I manage to do something by being an idiot? Clicking on things to click.
What on earth is that?
Oh, jeez. Another one of these. I was over game. Duh.
What on earth is that?
Jump to the left. Oh no, not the left. Alright. Oh! Alright, there's no way I was getting over in time for that.
What
kind of bullcrap are you pulling? Hello? I thought it killed me. We would have died. That high? At that speed? I mean... We gotta turn some type of wheel or something.
Get ready!
Hit scan enemies and hit me even though I'm far away from them. Except for you, you got close.
The windows. Let in the light.
I have a flashlight. That's the second time you said that in this past episode. What's in here? I think I was in here already. Cause there's a shotgun there.
never seen anything like this before.
Stop running into me. It's annoying enough in Battlefield 1, where I'm trying to lay prone and teammates running into me causing me to move. That'd be some type of... What are you going on about? I don't see anything. Oh. Didn't know there was way down. What about? Sun. I don't think any of these are the sun. I mean, that's sort of the sun. Alright, not to put you through this and her saying, look at the ceiling for the next 10 minutes. I'm gonna skip it. Alright, so it's the one after the bird, and it's the elephant over here. How's she getting thrust?
No time to waste, Quatermain.
Hey,
Alvarez has left to find Xibalba and taking almost every soldier with him. I feel they will find his eternal damnation. The Indians are crippled with fear. They speak of two guardians protecting the passage into the land of the dead. Unkame and Bukukame. In these latitudes, twilight does not exist. The change from day to night is as quick and as absolute as the change from life to death. I, along with others, shall attempt to leave this land in the morrow. I dare not speculate what will await us at nightfall. The jungle horses never ends. Brother Bartolome de
Bukukame. Bukukame and Bukukame ring a bell?
Oop, get one of these.
Great.
Death God, I have a shotgun. I don't know if that'll work, but... Yeah, it works.
If you want to live.
That was horrible. That joke. What the? Is I supposed to use this as a weapon? Yeah. Oh, those skulls are inviting.
The Trial of Balance. A warrior's soul weighed in gold. What a modest people.
That's not it. There's a thing. Hold on 1 second. I don't know why, but breathing into the mouse fixes it.
Soul was said to rest in the head. We just need to find enough gold to balance it out.
Is it all in this room, or? Yeah, that's it. They have like a permanent red. Oh, there's one. Why do I have to use gold? Why can't I just like hold, like stand on it or something? Alright, well, I don't fully understand. Something I need to shoot? It's been the solvent for a lot of problems. So, yeah. Alright, well, let's try it. I don't know if three is enough, but. I guess three was enough.
Seems to be the luxury resort among the underworlds.
Something's loading in, because I just got massive frame rate drops. A German. You're not a conquistador. Yeah, it's a German. Got his, stall helm. Oh, god dang it.
I think we have a problem.
Really lazy work there, guys. You didn't make a bracket? Achievement, die mummy die. Hey, treasure. Oh, get me a boost. I can get past that right now. Yeah, I'm guessing I have to sprint. No, I think it just kills you, because I think it was past it. Alright, well, I don't know what to do. Again, so, man. No, you just have to run past it. You just gotta get good. Alright, then I'd... Can I use anything? Oop, I can get this. Damage from flashlight increased. That's nice. Conquistador again. What was that? pickaxe. Can I have your eyes?
Extraordinary.
I shine it in your eyes. Ew. German, right?
Those gems react to bright light.
We just have to light them all.
Gems represent Mayan numbers.
Math. I hate math.
You said it. I do it. I don't want to do math. I got it. It was top, and then there was one over here. I honestly just guessed it. I was just like, boop, boop. I was like, oh. F math.
Let's move.
These Germans? Stuff? I don't know. Can't tell. That looks like a guy should be able to pick it up. How did they get this far? Oh, they came in that way. Whoa, that guy was like untextured. That looked like a lady. It's unreal. Slow texture loading.
Those tiles look mighty suspicious.
Angry duck face. Angry duck face. Angry duck face. This is an angry duck face.
Stick to the symbols on the walls.
I did it. Oh, I have to start over. Angry duck face.
Stick to the symbols on the walls.
And lizard? Angry duck face and lizard? bird and thingamajig. Bird. Bird. Thingamajig. Bird. Thingamajig. Bird. Thingamajig. Bird. Thingamajig. Bird. Thingamajig. Bird.
Couldn't they have just written Jehovah on the tiles?
Lizard. Elephant? Elephant. Lizard. Can't tell. Well, I'll just guess until I get it right. Oh, I guess it's that way. Did it. That is a weird puzzle. Hey. Yeah, let's keep this.
Ready your guns!
Zombie conquistador. Ooh, hello. Double barrel.
You're still in one piece?
Look how they drop there like muskets. Can't think of a single shotgun that looks like this, though. There might be.
Think that nobody has seen this view in thousands of years.
Nobody. Except for Hagen, and all the soldiers. Oh, those Spanish guys, probably.
Alright, alright.
Nobody has played this game for 1,000 years. Man, can you imagine, like, video games 1,000 years from now? what would they be? Like, this already looks amazing. Like, where do you go? You know?
Let's hope this thing takes us up to the surface again.
I've seen those symbols somewhere nearby.
Alright, now let's go down. Oh, maybe I need to activate it. Alright, some of those you can shoot, some of them you can't. Go up again. I don't fully understand. Can I jump this? Nope. Oh, I guess they knew that you'd try. Alright, well, I understand this, and it's almost 3 a.m., so goodbye.